If you thought that Ron DeSantis was a disaster on the campaign trail, just wait till you meet his wife, Casey. During an interview on Fox News late last week, Casey DeSantis accidentally, because I don't think she knew any better, I do think it was an accident, but she accidentally encouraged Republicans across the country to head to Iowa to commit voter fraud. The very thing that her husband is allegedly cracking down on here in the state of Florida. She says, we need all you mothers and grandmothers to go ahead and come to Iowa and essentially commit voter fraud. Because according to Casey DeSantis, you don't even have to be a resident of Iowa to participate in the Iowa caucuses. Here is what she said on Fox News.
We have a huge coalition across the United States of America of mothers and grandmoms. When the governor was reelected, we had a coalition of 1.1 million mothers and grandmoms in the state of Florida. That was the largest that had ever been done in the history of our state and probably, I would argue, across the nation. We're asking all of these moms and grandmoms to come from wherever it might be, North Carolina, South Carolina, and to descend upon the state of Iowa to be a part of the caucus, because you do not have to be a resident of Iowa to be able to participate in the caucus. So moms and grandmoms are going to be able to come and be a part and to let their voice be heard in support of Ron.
So Casey is telling, again, you know, she mentions in the clip on Fox News, she's like, we had this coalition of mothers and grandmothers that helped us, and we want you to come to Iowa and participate. You know, you don't have to be a resident. She clearly tells the people, you do not have to be a resident of Iowa. And this caused such a commotion that the Republican Party of Iowa had to immediately issue a post on social media saying, this is wrong. Do not listen to Casey DeSantis. You have to be a resident. You have to have ID. This is just like voting in a regular election. Yes, it's a caucus and it's a little more weird, but you gotta be a resident. Please, for the love of God, don't take her advice. Donald Trump, of course, then got on social media and actually accused Casey DeSantis of trying to rig the Iowa caucus for Ron DeSantis, which, I mean, granted, if you're trying to get people to come in and vote illegally, that kind of does seem like election rigging. Now, to her credit, Casey DeSantis, once she realized how stupid what she said really is, she got on social media and was like, hey, I didn't tell you to vote. What I said was come and participate, you know, so you could volunteer at the caucus. That's what I meant, obviously. Yeah, obviously, when you tell these people you don't have to be a resident, no, you were telling these people because you genuinely thought they were allowed to vote. You didn't even understand how the process worked. Now, Ron DeSantis' campaign obviously is going down in flames. It's the funniest thing that has happened throughout this entire Republican primary, and I'm here for it all day. I love every second of it, and I'm going to talk about every second of it when I get the chance. But his wife recently, but not recently, a couple months ago, when they saw how bad Ron was doing, they said, okay, let's bring in Casey. So they've sent Casey DeSantis, you know, and her smiling face, she's got a decent personality in person. You know, she was supposed to be the human face because Ron DeSantis looks like some kind of malfunctioning robot. So Casey was going to bring the human side to it. She was going to bring the compassionate side. She was going to bring the not creepy side, basically. And now she's out there telling people, hey, you should commit voter fraud to help my husband. And then when she realizes that that's probably not the best route, she's like, I totally didn't mean that. I just don't understand things because I didn't bother to do a 5-second Google search to see if what I was about to tell people to do was legal or not. So it is what it is. Casey DeSantis was brought in to be a part of this campaign to help Ron, and she might be the one that torpedoes it even faster than he has. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.